starting lineups brought to you by Taco Bell. Here's Ovechkin. Sends it back for Dylan Strome. Will put it right on net. Todd Wilson the rebound. And it's free to Strome. Jake Guentzel back to Malkin up high. And Letang, who usually runs the show on the power play from the top, has company up there with Malkin. One-timer by Guentzel. Turned aside by Kemper. Just called up from the minors. First NHL action in nearly 3 years. Kemper had trouble trying to sweep it away. Never did get it out of harm's way. And finally skated off by Ovechkin. Came over at the trade deadline from Nashville for a second round pick. Joseph trying to step away from Kuznetsov. Granlund centers one. And a shot right on by Zucker. He got his own rebound. Raquel threw his leg. One touched it off. Here's Zucker. Backhand. Puck is free. And almost batted into the net. 3-on-2 across the line for the Pens. Crosby down low off of Rust to Guentzel, and the puck is free.
But the team that scores first here is going to crack this game open. This is not a 0-0 game. There's enough chances at either end. I think somebody scores and gets a couple in this period. If they've managed the puck, then they can be aggressive. Don't turn it over. Do not feed the Pens, who love to get on the rush.
Here's Netsov down low for a point-blank shot from Mantha from a tough angle.
You'll get that in. There's no chance you can't.
Here's Ovechkin for a one-timer. And a beautiful stop by to Smith on Carlson.
It's the greatest goal scorer in the history of the game. So you have to defend the shot. Carlson has a wide open net. So DeSmith, as long as he can, squares up to Ovechkin. This is a left foot push. You think he's filled with confidence, or he says, I gave up 10 last time?
I think he probably thought, well, it has to be better. Heinen plays it ahead for Poehling. He can move. Poehling scores! Ryan Poehling makes it 1-0 Pittsburgh!
He hadn't scored in forever. Today it's Ryan Poehling. Takes the feed from Danton Heinen. He reads the turnover and gets in front of Rasmus Sandin, the former first-round pick of the Montreal Canadiens, who scored 3 goals in his first NHL game. Lofts this over Kemper.
It does not sound good. Apparently really lucky with his injury, as severe as it was.
Here's Ruido. Chad Ruido! An unlikely goal scorer for Pittsburgh. It's 2-0.
In his 42nd game, Ruido is going to jump up to take the pass by Jason Zucker, and in the same spot, Poehling beat Kemper. Top bin, up over the glove. Chad Ruedel, a perfect shot.
Here's Joseph. Brother Matthew plays for Ottawa. He turned it over up high. There's Ovechkin. Stopped by DeSmith.
Joseph's over the blue line. You got a 2-0 lead. That puck's got to go safely into the corner. He tries to create something out of nothing. And Ovechkin had to settle this puck down, so now he's going to try and work it around the left skate of DeSmith. Much like the Carlson save earlier on the one-timer, DeSmith spread out as far as he can. He bails out Joseph.
Casey DeSmith for Chris Letang, with Tom Wilson in a forecheck for Washington. Wilson played it back. Washington still killing a penalty, and there's a power play goal. Jake Guentzel right through Kemper as he went in alone, and it's 3-0.
On the Penguins power play, his job's to come across the blue line and hopefully get a pass or draw the defenseman back into the zone. But Wilson passes this puck back to the point to Carlson, and it hops over his stick. That leaves Guentzel. Thank you.
Crosby, Letang. If it sounds familiar, it should. Crosby looking for a tip and got one from Guentzel.
Pittsburgh penalty, 71, 2 minutes roughing.
Really great puck movement here.
Letang helps them regroup. They're waiting for Granlund to come on the ice. The turnover up high by Letang on the forehand. Kuznetsov has Wilson out in front, and he scores! Tom Wilson, a 4-on-4 goal, and Washington is on the board with 14:41 remaining.
You saw Chris Letang bang his stick on the boards. Now Letang bobbles the puck. The Pens never recover as Wilson parks himself right in the blue paint. And as Kuznetsov goes back around the net, he slides it out, and from a foot and a half, Tom Wilson slaps it into the net. And 3-0's a lot more comfortable than 3-1. The Caps are going to end up with a power play here for about 40 seconds quite shortly, and a chance to close the gap again. Doesn't matter if you're up or not, Ovi's going.
There he goes with a one-timer, and he scored! Helmet on, a power play goal. His 299th career power play goal, adding to his NHL career record.
Yeah, he moved 3 steps. As Mike Sullivan was telling us today, some teams, it's all about chaos and more shots. Even though you know where Ovechkin is, they work the puck to him. This is a face-off win, and that pass comes from the right-hander, Carlson, and it's right on the tee. The fact that he's right-handed. That puck just has to go forward. No need for a play.
Cherry passes it off. Strom has some room. Strom had it back. It went right through the crease, and he scores! Dylan Strom has tied it with 2:44 to go.
The Caps come all the way back. The Pens get beat on the rush here. It's 3-on-3 back in the zone. Actually, 4 Penguins back into the zone as Crosby deflects the first shot. DeSmith the save. Now he gets all turned around, and Strome goes back behind the net and slaps it with his backhand. Goal 18 for Dylan Strome as he squeaks this between the foot and stick of DeSmith, and the Caps, not dead yet in the playoff race, come back off the deck to tie this game up.
Third on their team in goals with those 18. We're down to a minute 48. Here's a chance for Pittsburgh. Turnaround shot by Zucker. Now Mantha carries through the neutral zone. Terrible turnover. Malkin goes in, and he scores! Evgeny Malkin puts Pittsburgh back on top with 1:20 to go. A terrible giveaway by Mantha just outside the blue line.
What a dreadful place to turn the puck over as Mantha's going to try and work his way by Evgeny Malkin. When that puck's poked off his stick, the Caps are in no place to defend. This is a perfect delivery for goal 25 from Evgeny Malkin. Malkin now has his point streak extend at home.
Clinging with 37 seconds to go. Kept in up high. Ovechkin down low. Carlson. Follow up by Oshie. Couple of chances for Oshie. 6 seconds to go. They need a shot. It's behind the net and free in the corner. And Pittsburgh wins.